believing in nothing. I discovered that it is necessary, absolutely necessary, to believe in nothing. That is, we have to believe in something which has no form and no color. Something which exists before all forms and colors appear. Believing in something which has no form or no color, which is ready to take form or color. This enlightenment is the immutable truth. It is on this original truth that our activity, our thinking, and our practice should be based.